What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
Bam. And say welcome into everybody as we are going to play our Stomping Fields, GOBBLN Stomping Fields match. We got some Nurgle here in week 8. We are at home against the Nurgle. We need to reel off a few wins here to get back up towards the front. We're only 2 wins out of first, or being in the top at least. We're playing the Nurgle that are down below us. One more loss and one less draw than us. And again, we're at home, so let's go see what we got here. We are at 1,700. They are at 1,560. We have the Weather Dome. Ooh, we're missing a Tomb Guardian. That's going to suck. Oh, man, I did not realize we were missing a Tomb Guardian for this one. That was not a niggle, was it? No, just a miss next game. So we're only going to have 3 Tomb Guardians. That's going to be a rough one. They are 3 nice ones, though. A Blodger with Break Tackle that is niggled. The Mighty Blow Guard Stand Firm. Mighty Blow Guard Move Boost Break Tackle. Both Blitz Rods are nice. Mighty Blow, Jump Up, Tackle. One is Sidestep, one is Pile On. We got an edge boosted throw rod after the last game. We got our move boosted block kickoff return fend leader throw rod. A block tackle skelly, a rookie skelly that is edge broke, and a move broke dirty player skelly. So we're going to have 11 going into this game at 1700. So that means, wait a minute, how much? Okay. So that means we're giving our opponent 140. So he could throw 10K in and scum out the wizard, assuming he has his full roster here. 10, 11, 12, so he'll have 11, yeah. So he can definitely scum out the wizard if he wants. No claw, that's good. We got a stand firm beast, block warrior, rookie warrior, and then 2 warriors that are block guard mighty blow. A block tackle pesty, a strength 4 move 7 block pesty, rookie pesty, another strength 4 pesty, and then 2 rookie rotters. Wow, so he's got 6 strength 4 pieces and the beast. He's basically got a lizard team here without skinks. So no claw, but still a very ugly looking team here, built nicely. Only 2 fan factor. He exactly has 10k too. So we're actually going to drop a coach. Only give him 130 so he can't scum out the wizard. Good. See when he's ready to get going here. Okay, looks like he's good. Give him his 130. Since he only had 10K, that was worth dropping that coach. I can just buy him right back after this game. When is that? Second qualifier round for the Blitz Pit. Is that this coming weekend? I think it is. Oh, he goes with the chainsaw. Interesting. Okay. Didn't expect that. I expected maybe a bribe. Definitely didn't expect the chainsaw, though. Huh. That's interesting. Open qualifiers will be on May 8th and May 22nd. Yeah. So it is this Saturday. So the draw is what he's actually getting ready to do. Huh. I'm going to... Yeah, I can't fire that up. That'd kill my stream if I do. We'll have to watch it afterwards. Alright, well. Gonna have to deal with the chainsaw now, too. On top of all the strength. Oh, he chooses to play defense first. That's interesting. Having the chainsaw and... He's playing the chainsaw on the first half, too. Wow. Yeah, I would have expected him to play offense first. That's kind of surprising, to be honest. He rolled a 4 to go with his 2. I rolled a 7 to go with my 6. I should have fame plus 2. So 2, 4, 6, and I'm at 13. Yeah, I got fame plus 2. Nice. So we'll take that. That makes up for me firing the coach. Definitely makes up for me firing the coach. No guard there, that's good. Fine, we're not too worried about that. We'll go ahead and move there. If I catch it, I catch it. I'll have the ball in her hands instead. No weather change, that's good. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, nice, good removal there. I like that. Fortunately, no takedown there. That sucks. Ah, come on. Jesus. Terrible. He should let me push him to push him up into an assist. Thank you. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. So 6 plus with 30 player. Come on, baby. Remove him. Remove him from the pitch. Break. And across. That's nice. And I didn't get caught, which is nice. He did regen, though, unfortunately. But the beast is gone. So we'll take it. Two removals on turn one. We like that. We like that. We like those. Now we got to worry about getting that chainsaw off. He's going to be a pain in the rear. Holy fuck, he's strength 4? Damn. Fucking strength 4. To go after the Blitzra or the Skelly? Skelly's more likely to get taken off. Well, he's not going after the Blitzra. Does that mean he's going to blitz with the Chainsaw? I think he might blitz with the Chainsaw on the Blodging Tomb Guardian. That's what it's looking like he might line up to do here. Right here. Blitz with the Pestigore instead. Oh, he's gonna blitz there. Okay. Fair enough. No takedown, that's huge. Does he reroll that? He does not. Interesting. Give me a yellow. Perfect. Nice. Nice. And he doesn't regen. Beautiful. Alright, so that is Khufu, which puts him up to 53. Now, unfortunately, because I followed, he's probably going to take a hit here. Oh, jeez. Craziness, man. Craziness. Wow. So my inability to remove the Dark Elves is being taken out on the Nurgle in this one, it seems. He's minus 1, 2, 3, 4 players already. And he's missing one of his strength boosted pieces for the rest of the game. So that's nice. No blitz there, okay. Was after the Skelly, yep. And breaks. And a removal. Can't really argue or complain about that after the removals I've gotten so far this game. Can't complain about that. What's in there? Nice, no takedown. We like that. We'll fend, not let him follow up. Still had an extra movement so he could follow anyway if he wanted to. Okay. Didn't expect that one. Trying to protect that saw, isn't he? Jesus, I'm just fucking going through his armor like stupid. That was Coffer on that one. No, we didn't get Saw out, but at least he's not going to Saw us this turn. So that's good. die blitz there. How did he get two die there? Oh, that's strength four. Oh, no break. That's good. One die there. Dodge out here, probably. I haven't even had to pile on yet. He's only three away for three casualties away from score leveling. Absolutely bananas. Just a stun. Wow. He's down to what? One, two, three guys on the pitch? Six, seven, eight. Yeah, three guys on the pitch. Almost pitch cleared him by turn four. That was a crazy half. That was a very crazy half. Definitely crazy. Now an MVP on that throw route would level her again, which would be awesome. That should put her at 11, I believe. I get my KO back. He gets half of his, which is where he should be. One of those being the chainsaw that's gone, though, so it doesn't really matter for him. So at worst, he's got 6 to start the next half. Could have up to 9. The 3 that are in the KO bin are all rookies. Those are both badly hurts, right? Yep. Oh no, he's missed next game. He's badly hurt. Oh yeah, try to cheese off a pass and level him up. That'd be nice for you. Waste my blitz. That sucks. Would have been nice to get that on the next kickoff. That. If he'd have used the mighty blow on him, he'd have got a KO. Does get the KO on him, though. With the mighty blow. The mighty blow gets it for him. Oh no, the mighty blow got the armor break. He just got the KO straight up. Oh, that's nice. So we dodged that mighty blow hit at least. I wouldn't have wasted my reroll there. I had to save my reroll to get the pass off with him and level up, because you still had to hit here. Yeah, I don't think I would have wasted my reroll there. Well, no reroll for the pass now. Does make the pickup. Makes the pass. And fails catch. See? Wish you'd had that reroll now. Alright, let's hope his KOs are bad. Mine didn't come back, it looked like. Oh, none of his did. Oh, wow. That was definitely bad for him. Definitely bad for him. So 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 to 3, 5, 6. Yep. Play defense here and keep him from scoring? I would hope so with 10 on 6. I would certainly hope so. But we shall see. Extra bribe. Oh, Jesus. Or a bribe, I should say, not extra. No break there, that's good. Wow, well, three sixes. Can't beat that, can you? And guess the injury. Did regen it though, so that's good. Jesus pass here then. Looks like it. Pass is good. Catch is good. There's his cheese. And didn't even have to use a reroll. He should be fouling this dirty player over here. Forgot he doesn't hit pylon. It's this one that does. Just a stun, but we'll take it. Oh, he's not going to blitz there. He's just going to do the hit. Yep. Ah, he gets the yellow. Damn it. Oh, and he breaks. Damn it. That sucked. That sucked. I was hoping to get the yellow so I could bring him in for the assist there. And then I'd bring him in to try to get to the ball. Yeah. Oh well, at least I didn't break myself, I guess. Two dice there. Try the 4+ pickup here. Oh no, that's 5+ pickup, sorry. Wow. Failed to go for it or the dodge? We failed the dodge. Five, four, three, so you get a one die with him. Yeah. Oh, come on, beast. Standing up like that. Terrible. Absolutely terrible. Gets a KO there, unfortunately. Nice. There goes a reroll. Does get the yellow on that one, but at least the reroll's gone. No break here would be really nice. Ah, come on. At least he didn't remove me. Least he didn't remove me. Nice. Oh, broke him that one. Nice. Now what's he do? Could do another one die. He does have block, unfortunately. No break though, so that's good. Looks like he regen though. Good. But that's another cross for Khufu, nice. Gets Kaba into leveling with a MVP range. Or not. Is that 45? Oh, never mind. That's 45. I thought it was 46. Scratch that. That does not get Kaba there. Oh, damn it. You weren't supposed to do that, beast. What the hell? What the hell, beast of Nurgle? That's the guy that has tackle. Damn it. Come on. Ugh. That's frustrating as fuck. And we're definitely going to get a foul here. Definitely going to get a foul here. Oh no, we didn't. Wow. That's That's interesting. Oof. Regen. Oh, good job. Good. Catch it, please. Nice. That gets her up to 12. If we can get one more pass off with her. One more pass off with her, she can level. Yellows, damn it. No, I didn't break, so that's good. Fucking Khufu. Khufu, man. I think that's his fourth or fifth casualty this game. No reroll for this now, unfortunately. Come on, baby. No! You had to catch the ball, you dummy. Needed that. backward. Well, the one would have failed the pass anyway, but I had the pass skill. I really hope I don't kill this guy. Well, we got Oozer Puff to 15. One away from leveling. Almost got him leveled this game. Or her, I should say. I always think of my throw rush being female. So we gain a fan factor. Oh, I wish that guy wouldn't have leveled. I was going to replace him, damn it. Damn, that sucks. Oh, nice. His rookie Nurgle Warrior leveled. That's good for him. Hopefully we didn't lose this one. There we go. I'm definitely going to buy this guy back. And we got our other Tomb Guardian back. Nine. We'll go wrestle on him. Just got extra money to spend now, so. It's So we're back down to 1900. Yep, that looks good. All good on all of that. Who do we got next week? And that should get us back up into the middle of the pack, hopefully. Nice, up to sixth. Back up in there. Because top eight make playoffs. I think. Or was it top four? It was either top eight or top four. I don't remember. Next week we get Screaming Yellow Zonkers, who has already played this week, so his team is set. Oh, is that the Amazon of yellow? No. That is Daxer's Necro. Oh, that's the team that just lost the really nice werewolf. So he's got a rookie werewolf and a block werewolf. Nice. Two rookie flesh golems. Mighty Blow Tackle white. Guard Dodge white. That is move broke. A 2, 3, 4 rookie zombies, a guard zombie, a block guard zombie, and a ghoul with block, tackle, and strip ball that is niggled. We're probably going to destroy this team. If the dice are right and acting right. But we're also giving him a ton of money. $1,900. So we're giving him pretty much $400 in inducements. That's going to be a tough one. Oh, well. All right, for the recording, that's going to be it. Thanks, everybody, for getting on and watching this week's game in Goblin Stomping Fields. We will be back later next week with that match against the Necro that we were just looking at. So until then, have a good one, and we'll see you on the next one.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people. Back to the beginning.
Lo, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live.